2018 Mercedes-AMG GTC Safety and Driver Assistance Review due to lack of NHTSA and IIHS crash testing. Given the GT's high-end, low-volume status, we're not surprised that neither NHTSA nor IIHS have crash tested one yet, but since they haven't, we are not able to assign it a rating for this category. The AMG GT is a driver's car first and foremost, and Mercedes has kept things simple by fitting it with only the bare minimum of active safety gear. Crash test results: the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, and the nonprofit Independent Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, evaluate vehicles for crashworthiness in the United States. NHTSA assigns cars an overall rating out of 5 stars. IIHS uses a different set of tests, grades cars on a scale of good to poor, and awards the vehicles that perform best across its tests with top safety pick or top safety pick plus honors, the latter of which requires that the subject's automated forward collision braking system performs well. Vehicle tested: 2018 Mercedes-AMG GTC/GTC Roadster/GTR. Active safety features: the GT offers a moderately equipped suite of active safety features as standard, including blind spot monitoring, automated emergency braking, and lane departure warning. Also included are front and rear parking sensors and a backup camera. You can add Mercedes Distronic Plus adaptive cruise control system, but it's a $2,250 extra that we'd probably skip.